Hello and thanks for watching Proactive. I'm joined by Ken MacLeod. He's the president and the CEO of Sonoro Gold. Ken, very good to speak with you today.
Thank you, Stephen. It's a pleasure to meet with you as well.
So Ken, you've just closed the second tranche of your financing, raising just over $2 million in total. Quite a feat in a market like this, and a vote of confidence, I'd say.
Well, it certainly is a vote of confidence because the markets, as you know, have been extremely turbulent. In fact, turbulent to the point of depression almost. And we've had a good run at it with $2 million out of a $3 million financing so far. We're still getting expressions of interest. So I'm sure that by the end of August, we should be able to close the final tranche, which will take us up to $3 million. So that's the plan of action right now. And so the insiders have taken down a fair percentage of this financing we just closed as well. And in fact, out of the $2 million, I believe we're $1.5 million have been taken down by insiders. So hopefully that shows the vote of confidence that we as insiders have in the company and the project and our ability to proceed with the eventual construction of this project.
Ken, so tell us what the funds are aimed at, because I understand it's for the ongoing development of the proposed heap leach mining operation at Cerro Caliche. Tell me where you're at with that.
Yeah, we're very, very far advanced. Two or three elements that are required in order to get to production, besides, of course, project finance. The most important one would be to get the environmental impact statement approved. And we've been working diligently with SEMARNAT, the environmental agency, on getting that approved forthwith. Our understanding is it's imminent, and it was imminent over the past few weeks, so I would imagine the imminence would be getting closer and closer to the mark now. So I would suggest at this point, within the next 30 days, we should have clarity on that. That is step one. Step two, of course, is updating the preliminary economic assessment on the project. Following a PEA we produced almost 2 years ago, we've been working diligently at getting the project costs reduced, both on the capital costs and on the operating costs. I think we've done a fairly good job so far in that, and our consultants are working on finalizing this updated PEA. I should have that in a news release format within the next 2 to 3 weeks, and followed by the full report shortly after that. And then, of course, it's starting to raise the project finance once we have these two elements in place, getting the project finance in place and start construction.
And this cash runway, how far will that take you with the capital that you've just raised?
The capital we just raised, it will only take us to project finance. When we top it up to $3 million, it'll take us through the permitting phase and enable us to secure the project financing. And there's a small amount allocated for continued drilling as well to expand the resource further. And with project finance, obviously, it'll be an all-encompassing finance, which will include the costs of the capital costs for construction, operating costs for the next year while we're under the construction, and also have sufficient money in there to provide us with some drilling funds as well, because it's important for our shareholders to know that the drilling is ongoing. The resource that stands right now is what we call the first phase of a multi-phase project to take Cerro Caliche all the way through commercial production, increase the size of the resource. And we believe that the current size of the resource, which is within the pit shells, 420,000 ounces, and as SRK have postulated, further up to 275,000 ounces surrounding the pit shells, which have been drilled and assayed, and just needs additional infill drilling in order to bring them within the pit shells. So if you tally all of that up, the mineralization is around 700,000 ounces. And we believe that we can expand upon that dramatically over the next few years of drilling. So that the goal will be on construction, generating cash flow, and continuing with the drilling program in order to fully realize the value of this project.
I hope you'll keep us posted on any developments. I'm sure we'll be speaking to you as that PEA is released. Thank you very much for the update today.
Thank you, Steve. It's a pleasure talking to you, and I look forward to continue to keep you updated.
That's Ken MacLeod, the President and CEO of Sonoro Gold.